It's an easy ride. Believe it or not. I know it's hard to believe. People with their horns behind me somewhere to walk back. You see that New York City skyline glowing in the twilight. Twilight flash gleaming. Maybe we'll take a little waterfront ride. I'm not gonna show him on camera, but there was a guy falling asleep in the car. Let's make sure he's alive or not. Honk the horn, he didn't move. Look at that skyline. Their reverse lights on. Bright yellow. Literally keeping up with expenses, I ran myself borderline broke this month. And that's gonna right itself in the overnight hours. But, kinda something. You know, e-bike is a very low expense thing. Once you're set, your initial expense is in there, and you do your maintenance. You're not shoveling $50-$60 every time, like in a car where you're. A car you're shoveling insurance rates and gasoline maintenance. You know, every time something goes wrong with a car, you know, it's like $150, $200, $300. I had someone sarcastically say thanks for stopping. Because I slowed down and then I kept going. They were literally walking the dog in the middle of the roadway. And when there's like an actual pathway, sidewalk, and pathway and everything. It was like all sorts of accommodations for the person to walk the dog. And they chose the street. Which is, you know, funny. Skyline. Where are you going? What lane are you in? That's always a fun question to ask people. What lane are you in? Swampy water. This person is blocking the roadway. Cool. Make sure we have all our documents and everything with us. We have a skyline. As viewed through the pillars. Pillars? Pylons? I don't know. Taking a look from here. Chicken over rice. I'll do that. I don't know, man. Sunsets are like a gift, you know? Fountain, the Eagle Fountain. Mm-hmm. definitely different attitude riding when the brakes are acting glitchy and you're like overly concerned. And then when you get your brakes sorted out and everything's working perfectly, it's like, I'm the king of the road. Amazing how the mood changes. So I'm gonna ride to Mitsuha and cut to the waterfront from back there. Lots of gravel. There's technically no stop line for the bike lane in this section, but I didn't want to startle any drivers. We're gonna pull off to the right from here, because the car drivers get aggressive. Actually, we're gonna go this way. Hey. The Pearl. Courtyard. There's a five guys here somewhere. Why does this all look different? Whoa. I'll take this route. I don't know, but I think they tore down the Moe's. It's actually a Thursday night. Historically, there used to be car meets here at the coffee shop. Lots and lots of tuner cars, muscle cars, everything. Doing burnouts and stuff, revving their engines. And then a lot of those car people were taking chances. Doing risky behavior. Unsafe stuff. And they cracked down on it. They shut it down. Here's Mitsuwa. We're gonna pull in here. We'll find a curb we can climb easily and safely. I'm gonna put the steady light on. Bridge is up that way, George Washington Bridge. This is uptown Manhattan. That's Midtown and downtown. A little bumpy. The roots of the trees putting ripples in the brick and paving stones. Thank you. to the left is downtown Manhattan, and on the right is Jersey City, Newport area, Exchange Place. Probably edit out all the people, but it was a lot. But you ride slow, you feather your brakes, cuts off the motor, and basically it's just you pedaling like a bicycle, and it's pretty, you know, pretty okay. Cut through the city, please. You get a view over here. Let's go up Gorge Road. Have to drop down a gear. This is a long hill. It's a little steep, but it's exceptionally long. smaller battery. Special lithium ion, this wouldn't be too good. Signal light. Curious, is the bike light? Yeah, the bike light's working. Bike wheel light. I don't know what's the proper name for them. Speed bump ahead. And they mean business. I'll make a left up here. Make sure the light is tilted down. Some guy recently got a rate with me because my blinking light was too bright for him. Although literally he was the only person that ever complained to me about it. But yeah. Honestly, it's been an easy ride. I leaned on the throttle a little bit more than normal. Whoa, holy moly. That guy literally cut off a bus. Ice cream trucks are out. It's like in the low 70s right now. I'm just out here in a t-shirt, couple of sleeves. A little parched, so I'm probably not going to stick around too long. Commuter van, it's commuting pretty fast. So we've been on Burger Line for a bit. Smoky. Smoky van. What is that all about? Now we can see the on the downhill the length of Burger Line. So we're nearing the end of the ride. We've gotten to see the waterfront skyline view. We've gotten to see the avenue activity, traffic, lights. And we got to experience the nice air, comfortable temperatures, and an evening ride. So with that, that's going to be the ride. That's gonna be the vlog.